Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Deserted Lands, where we're here with survivalist Hugo and one little Lynx. And today, guys, this is episode 2 of Deserted Lands. As you guys can see, we got a lot accomplished over our little break that we had. We got a lot of the house finished. We got a lot of the rooms finished. Basically, the whole entire community house is finished, except my room, of course. Because I did all the work on the outside, but this is no longer going to be our room. We're going to be moving out of here, so let's just go ahead and hop back in the call, and we can start it. Alright, I am back. Alright, so I am actually going to be moving and building my own house. Out!
Sorry!
So yeah.
I think I'm going to go and build my own house.
This is the community house,
Hugo. I mean, you can have a room, but you can't have, like, the horse.
No, you're not. This is my horse.
He put the horse...
I'm the one who found the horse.
Okay, well, he took the horse armor.
Alright,
so we're basically just going to be moving today. I won't be in the call the entire time with them. But, yeah, so...
Y'all want a horse, y'all can find your own.
Let's throw some of our stuff in here. So I want to build my house over in the Mesa biome. So we have access to some red sandstone, which I think works really nice with some spruce wood. That's Mark. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and just take a little bit of our valuables, head over there, and go ahead and scout out the area. No, but preferably around it. That's the reason. Or I'm gonna build it around it. You don't have to build it. Just build it to where it's not super far away. I'm building mine in the mesa because it is still kind of deserty.
Yeah, I'm gonna build mine over in the extreme hills.
Okay.
Because there are some really pretty places that'd be really cool. Like if you got a waterfall place, like make it kind of like a floating island.
So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and lock up here. I did do some work. I got a sharpness 2 unbreaking, 2 sweeping edge 1 sword, along with an efficiency 3 unbreaking 2 diamond pick as well. So we should be pretty well set for now. But I want to build our house somewhere that it's going to look, did not want that, absolutely gorgeous, but still be accessible.
There's a river down there.
So, I saw a little canyon over here when I was scouting before, as my sister just said. And I was thinking, like, this area would look really nice. You know? I mean, let's go ahead and, like, set up a little camp here. To start it off. There we go. And we got ourselves two chests. Now let's go ahead and throw in just the random crap we don't need. And let's go ahead and go get some building materials. So I will be back after I go ahead and get some building materials. Alrighty, guys, I am back. And yeah, I couldn't find any spruce wood. I looked for about maybe 10 minutes. I wasn't able to find any spruce wood. But I thought, how about we try... And just use some oak wood, because you know oak wood's good. I think it'd work out pretty okay. So we're gonna try that. Zombies. And as you can hear, my sister in the background. This is why I'm trying to move my computer into my bedroom. Oh, that is just really close. Okay.
So, we are going to go mine some oakwood, and I know this was kind of like a little pointless cutscene, but just it was to keep you guys up on track, so see you guys in a minute. Alright guys, I'm back, and I have gotten a little bit of the materials, I've gotten some wood, and I'm just down here, digging out what, like, I would like the house to look like. So, the above ground area, I don't want it to look like it's a massive house, per se. I want it to actually look like it's quite small, but then we have this massive underground area, which is where we'll live and do all of our work and stuff. So, I was just kind of digging out how I wanted it to look, and by looking at it, I think it's gonna turn out pretty nicely. We need some wood here. But we're also, I also really want, kind of want to open up like a shop. So, we'll see about doing that today. I decided not to go with my normal texture pack like what we used in previous Deserted Lands. I just thought it was kind of dumb to use it. This looks different, but it allows us to build with different materials and stuff, so it should look pretty cool. But let's get to digging and laying out this. I won't do another cut, just because. So let's dig this out here and everything that we want. I need to get down to a level where there's cobble, which shouldn't be too much. Yeah, here. Holy. Okay. I was not wanting or expecting this. Okay. It's the reason you guys don't dig straight down. yeah. Oh, and there's a witch. Don't you be scared, God. Calloused hand of farmer's tan, and I'm happy to share. You and I both get by. Just promise. This isn't fun. Okay. All that I need is some dirt. Blow the witch up. I mean, I don't hear it anymore. Till the summer blows away. Maybe we can actually use part of this cave as like a secret entrance. That wouldn't be bad. Yeah, let's actually explore this cave here. Don't be afraid when there's a stirring in the meadow around noise and shade. So I'll defend you and lead you from harm. There's a lot of gold in peril in Mesa Biomes. So that's a perk. We can maybe open up a gold apple shop or something. Just promise you won't stray. All that I need is some dirt and a seed, and I will feed you till the summer blows. Okay. So yeah, I think we can incorporate this. You know, our house won't be completely finished in this episode. But, you know, we kind of want to get just a little bit of a layout. Now that we discovered this cave, this is actually quite useful to us, because then we don't have to dig out all these blocks. It looks and feels a little more natural. Kind of like how we were going for. Don't let me down. And it exploded, so isn't that great? Oh, and it cuts out here too. Nice. So we got two exits if we need or want. Yeah. Alright. So maybe we get started on this little part down here that we just found. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Okay. So. Let's get to work on down here. We'll make this like maybe the central area. All that I need is some dirt. It looks like it would work out pretty well. I think it's all even. Besides that side over there, maybe, and that's maybe where we'll put in the staircase from that other layer. Thank you. So, yeah, that should work out pretty nicely. And it should look pretty good, too. And then we can smelt the concrete down against some, or the hardened clay to get some terracotta, which probably the clouds on the horizon and a chill on the breeze. Yeah, it actually looks pretty nice. I think we'll just have to remove like all of this gravel to get to where it's almost perfectly. Ah, there we go. It is a perfect circle, just what we needed. And that should work out actually quite nice.
All that I need is some dirt and a seed, and I will feed you till the summer goes.
Yeah. I don't normally like have edited videos or much like that unless they're like speed stuff. But I'm kind of wanting to start making my videos more edited and cleaner. Nicer to look at, so we'll just have to see about that. And how that works. From harm.
If you should find yourself in peril, I will guard you in my arms.
I do like the oak idea. You know, kinda going with the classic Minecraft texture.
Just promise you won't stray.
Just you know that was me. That's
all that I need. Is some dirt and a seed, and I will feed you till the summer blows away.
Hugo died again. If you guys didn't realize already, we have a death counter on the side. It's kind of hard to miss, but that is for so we can track underneath that summer one head and laugh at them.
I'm sick and tired of failing the design.
He was quite far away, I'm sure, too. It's not really a told you thing, but I don't care. So yeah. But our house is coming along nice. I'm liking it so far. Looking pretty. Yeah, so let's. Yeah. I don't know. I keep saying yeah a lot. Okay. Let's. I want to figure out what I want to make the walls out of. Maybe think of brown. I mean, it'd only be like this little part. I actually don't think that looks half bad. Like that, a brown. It's like maybe like some stairs. I kind of want to make it look sloping. So maybe something like this. Instead, with like if we just copy it. If we copy it on to like here, I think would look pretty nice. Yeah, I think that looks actually quite nice, and then we could copy it down here. Actually looks really quite nice. Okay, so that, and then let's maybe try some fences. Like that with the oak logs. I think it's just too brown, you know? Maybe stone brick. But maybe we attempt. Frickin' screwball here. He's in our way. He's in our way. Oh, get wrecked. So there's a reason to make it 3x3. And you're dead. Get wrecked. Okay. So let's go ahead and try and figure out how we want this to look. Because I don't know, do we want to do like the same, almost the same exact? This is off by one. Yeah, I knew it looked a little bit different. Okay. What was that? Yeah. I don't know about this. Honestly, I'm not really becoming a big fan of it now that I've looked at it for a little bit. So maybe what we'll do is bring this one more down. Like this. Okay, let's try, just to see how it looks. Let's try making some more stairs. And just basically putting in an exact copy of that. Maybe with a sharp point. See, I like that better now. Hide some lighting up here or something. I think that would look a lot nicer, or we can try and do something like that. Yeah, I think that looks a lot better. Okay, so we're gonna go with that, and we need to make some furnaces. I guess we're saying, okay, why do you need to make some furnaces? Well, we need furnaces. And all my coal's upstairs in our chest, so we just go ahead and grab this all. Like a saw. Go ahead and throw cable in there. Okay. Yeah, alright. So, I'll be back once I do these four corners and maybe try and figure out a roof pattern. So, be back here in a moment. Alrighty, guys, I am back, and we did get a little bit accomplished here in this aspect. My only problem with it was I kind of ran out of materials, and it's kind of hard to build something when you run out of materials. So, what we're gonna try and do here is just incorporate a little bit of brown terracotta. I think it's a cool looking block. Underused when it could be used, so I'm trying to incorporate that in here. Like something maybe like that. Oh yeah. Do I like this lower? I mean, it kind of, yeah. Okay, we'll stay with that. And then what we'll do is we do have this that has finished. There we go, got ourselves some stone that finished up, so we're gonna have quite a bit of stone brick now, and we can go ahead and tie this in here very easily, but we are kind of running a little bit lower on time, so we'll finish this up, make this all look pretty. I'll do those two sides off camera. Just because I just need to go get materials, and I didn't really feel like getting them right now. I went and got some oak wood so we can at least finish up this part of it, even if it's not, you know, the prettiest looking thing in the world. I like finishing at least a little bit part of a project. If I don't finish, you know, any part of a project, then that's a wasted project and a wasted episode. So we went and accomplished that. And let's... I mean, I guess we can just scope this out here. Like these sides, because they're kind of easy to do. Here's a little more difficult, but are you kidding me? Thank you for turning into an entity. Yeah, we can scope these out, make them kind of look like how they're supposed to. So I think this has been a very productive episode. We've gotten actually quite a bit of our house, the main part finished, which I definitely wasn't expecting to do. I wasn't even really expecting to even find this cave, but we found this cave, are turning it into our.
Holy cow, that's scary.
Okay, that's my sister talking now. So that was great. But yeah, so thank you all for watching. If you all did enjoy, please go ahead and click that like button and subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. I will probably get this room finished in between episodes off camera, and then we can start working on a furnace room. I would like going off this way or maybe even down there. But I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, guys!